happy to vow from this day forward to spend the rest of my life with you. I vow to love you in all circumstances, for better or worse, richer or poorer, and in sickness and in health. With God's help, I will love you, Russell, as the church loves Christ.
To allow others to see Christ's love in the way I care for you, I vow to cherish and never take for granted your love, trust, affection, and devotion. I will faithfully pray to God for you and me, for our marriage, and for help and strength to fulfill these vows as your husband.
Heaven, we're so thankful that you can be with us today, and that when you are in something, that there is nothing that can overcome it.
And we see your relationship with God and the faith that you're united in together. And we just rejoice that Christ can be that threefold cord with you, because he's the real strength. And he will provide the needed strength that your marriage wouldn't be easily broken if he's part of your threefold cord.
I just want to tell you guys congratulations from all of us, and the best is yet to come. And after all the Disney stories, I'm glad you found your Prince Charming, and I hope you both live happily ever after.
Just like to say that, like we were singing this afternoon, I just hope that in your lives and in your home that you can keep Jesus as the foundation.
I'm just so glad that you guys found each other, and it took a long time, but that's okay. And I wish you nothing but a lifetime of happiness, and I can't wait to be there when you have all those babies.